Yo, yo, yo. Thank you all for tuning in. I'm not going to talk too much at the beginning of this one because I'm sure that's not what you came to see. But yeah, hope everyone's had a lovely weekend. If you haven't, then you're going to have a lovely start to the week. So that's okay. Remember, there's going to be the accompanying part two on Friday where we'll be breaking down this stream, picking out a few mistakes and attempting to fix them. So make sure you check that out on Friday. And I'm just going to get on with it now and start. See in a bit.
Can't work on your phone, put on this. work on you. Look how long we did it and we are survive. And get up every day and a stride, we are stride. Look how we rocked up and we not take no dive. We defend, we own that we want to live nice. No pick up, no we back, we not take no life. We not take no gun and we not take no knife. We not blow up no marrow, we pop up no tribe. We be good, we go down, we in the vibe.
We'll be right back.
teacher's realised he's not been recording the whole time. That's alright, that's a problem for teaching me, innit?
Out the semi, machine gun kill, military, yeah, liver cups ready. Yeah, you wanna keep dogs, turn up. didn't say a word, just shut up. Nobody make no loose talk. Everything done by sun up. Face up a band in the dirt like Satan. I run up on a pagan for a show style.
see just a walk, me no look for no trouble in New York City. But of course, there is some problem, cause but I'm a natty natty. Policeman and soldier, be star, pressure at the dreadlock. Policeman and soldier, be star, pressure at the dreadlock.
Silent.
all I'm going to do tonight. I'm afraid if anyone was after some more, probably not, but everyone probably sick by now. But yeah, thanks again for tuning in. I'm going to try and make this consistent from now on, so it will be every week, unless there's some unforeseen circumstance where it isn't. But I'm going to try and do it every week. There's going to be loads more videos and all that kind of stuff on various social media as well, so make sure you follow me on everything if you haven't already. And yeah, let me know what you think. I'm always looking to improve, so yeah, any advice, greatly appreciated. I think that one were a lot better than last week, but then I suppose that makes my video on Friday a bit more difficult, doesn't it? Because, you know, there's not as obvious mistakes to correct, I suppose. But, you know, it definitely weren't perfect, were it? So, I'm sure we'll figure something out. But yeah, thank you very much. See you all later. Bye-bye.